All right. What I wanted to show you that is the fact that glass is all around, and we structural engineers need to be able to design it. So usually this is a niche market where there are specialized offices, but then again, glass is more and more popular, and I think it's interesting to learn about it and then decide if we can step up in this industry. As you've seen, glass is used primarily in architecture for facades. This is the first thing everybody thinks when you say glass in buildings, but also for constructions. It can have roles as primary element or secondary elements. And in all malls, shopping area, you see they use for partitioning glass walls, staircase, as you've seen in the Google Apple Store, or beams and floors, which I will show in different cases throughout the world. Also, these winds and these windows and facades are made of glass and also have to be calculated from structural point of view and to prevent failures. And I will just go through some typical elements that you will find in any buildings. And this is actually the purpose of this webinar. I want to show that designing glass is also for engineers, and you might meet this demand in any building. So this is just a shopping mall in Romania, and this is a glass balustrade positioned outside. And when there's an event, people just crowd and they sit here on this balustrade, and they put a lot of pressure on it. So somebody has to calculate this glass balustrade. Engineers are blocked. They know how to design the concrete columns, the steel parts, but they can get blocked with this kind of things, and the project can be sent later. Another example is for glass floors, which are used throughout museums more and more over. Glass stairs, which are very popular in the banks and also in the museums, and they are quite giving thrills to everybody. And glass roofs. So natural light is something that everybody wants to have. So if we design structures that are made of glass, so of course there is some steel in the connections, but you can see the sky, and it definitely creates a very nice environment. And this is just an example of a facade. This is something in Portugal. I've seen it at the airport, or the old version of C Engineer had something in Holland, something like this, a very big glass facade. As you've seen, this is the Apple Store from New York on Fifth Avenue, which is it's actually the entrance. The store is underground, and this is made of, it's a glass cube that has ribs. So the columns are made of structural glass, the beams as well, and all the panels. And we don't resume to buildings. We also have passages in different shapes in combination with steel. And very impressive is this bridge in China, which I've shown in the model. It is a steel bridge, nobody can doubt it. But at the same time, people visit it just because of the glass decks that are positioned. Somebody has to be able to calculate it.